I think he was everything for me. He was one of the greatest men ever, you know. And I remember when he bought me my first glove and, you know, my first spike, you know, drive me to the ball, to the field, and you know that was he knew that's what I want to be. I want to be a baseball player, and he gave me a lot of support, and he bought everything for me.